Couldn't they have popped him in the suburbs?
Let me know if you see something you like. If you can't find your size, we'll order it.
The producer does not drive himself to the premiere. Come on! The producer? Are you joking? Come on!
What the
hell? A stretch limo. Oh, that's pure class, Jim. Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental.
You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Okay, they both did their piece, and they both got it done. And I think I'll say that they were fucking outstanding.
Thanks, Antonio. Keep me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some.
Hold on! Where's Mom and Tracy?
Come on! The girls might be in trouble at the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna... He's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just... extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Let's go! Let's go!
Jimmy, you keep yourself concealed. I'll go get the girls.
The fuck are you doing?
Tracy! We gotta get in there, Michael! He's in there with our girl!
Fucking animal!
building! No one leaves!
Reloading!
think they're gone. Don't come out here. It's a kind of a mess.